Talk about the Jesuit order. You want that? It is a Zionist ploy. But what you guys got to remember is that what came first, Freemasonry or Society of Jesus and the Jesuit Order? The Jesuit Order came first. Zircon, dying to give you money. Maybe another stream. I don't know if I want to do too many readings today. I got the feedback from you guys, and it's overwhelming. But goddamn, I should probably say I'm live. Shit, let me get the boys in. Remind me to do that, bro. I just feel like I half-ass all this shit. How do I do this? All right. All right. Oh, best rapper, bro. You're going for mod. I like you. So, I've been seeing what you're saying, and I'm seeing all of it. Us five beginner books you recommend. I think I'll solve that. Yeah, I think since I keep getting asked that, I'm so tired of repeating myself. How is Nimrod not before Jesuits? Yeah, you can say, I didn't say go to the start of Babylonian. I said it's all the same Kabbalists, right? The Egyptians are the Babylonians. Like, the evil is at the top. Same with the Vedas, and same with everything Antichrist. Canaanites, they fuse with the Ophites. They all fuse with the... Kabbalah is the foundation of all religions. Thank you for that. That's a good way to put it. Bro, why you keep preaching? Because what do you mean, why do I keep preaching? What the fuck did I say? I have them. Let them. They're releasing the mainstream list of Epstein clients, but there's another book. I should leak both this Friday. Listen, dude. Okay. The guy saying, please, for the love of God, no numerology. I don't go live and do numerology. I try not. The donos, you have to respond to them. You can't just take their money. Do you get it? I make 100K a month off my dating course. You think I need numerology? Actually, you know what? I do like how, I'm not going to lie. For just talking about birthdays, it's a lot of money. Like, I've never in my life casually chilled to this kind of a TTS. Like, well, this is my first time doing TTS. I'm sure I can do other things with TTS. But I'm not going to lie. Like, if you're in my shoes, at first I wanted to end it. And then I tallied up how much I made. And I'm like, whoa, for a quick reading, that's kind of worth it. You know what I mean? Like, that's insanity, because nobody on Earth does, everyone on Earth does readings for free, have you noticed? Besides Gary. So I was like, oh shit, I'm like, from 8 billion people on Earth, I'm like, people would pay for this, wow. Your reading on my brother was spot on, bro. Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm going to release like a numerology for dummies little project within the next week and show you guys your hidden numbers and that. You ain't making 100K a month from your dating course. Well, I mean, it's all leaked. I definitely got robbed. But now, oh man, that was when I was beat up and in hospitals. 2-3 times I was in the hospital, but now you guys have full access to me on desktop. So I think I'm going to do 2 times a week with you guys. And no, I'm getting that money back. But, yeah, I thought it was, when I said 70K a month, I read the data wrong. It wasn't peak. It wasn't my best month I made 70K a month. It was the average. So clearly I should focus on, you know, I had no idea. I knew dating sells, but I didn't know it was that big. And now I'm alone, so I'm not cutting that money with a team. I'm not cutting, that's all going to me now. So these next few months are going to be great, and we're going to switch the content to break down a lot of dating scenarios with you guys and get you guys a lot of exclusive stuff too, and a lot of free stuff because I like to babble on stream. So yeah, we have a bunch of things. Like, this is my first month ever being a salesman. Like, I'm selling you guys 5 different things. And it is scary how at the lowest viewers, it's like the most money. Like, what? That should incentivize me to stay on, right? Do you think you're a psychopath? I don't think so, no. Who's the smartest dictator in history? Probably Adolf Hitler. Wait, can we choose Roman emperors? I don't know when I'm flying these girls out. I promised like 30 girls that I'm going to fly them out January. Now they're like all mad, so I have to retroactively go back and see who I promised first. But it's genuine. I want to see everyone I met, you know. And, yeah. Weed makes you gay. Heal Mike said it's best if you guys don't live together. Oh, dude, we've come to that conclusion 10 times. We just keep falling for it. Like, we both agree we should be close to each other, but party houses gotta end. Like, we never had problems with each other, but we kind of get a little rowdy. You are so wrong about some drugs. Dude, name one drug that it doesn't make you a homosexual. Like, I can't name one drug that they're all such a... Drugs is like to distract yourself from the fact that you have a low IQ. Like, let's be honest. You don't want to stay with your normal thoughts. Your thoughts don't make you money. They don't do anything for you, so you distract yourself by doing drugs. But, like, you know, what are you going to do that till you're old, man? Sore throat, yeah. It's bad. Zircon, my ex whom I stole virginity blocked me again. Okay, bro.
Enzo donated $8.88. How do I unpack / cure my mommy issues? They have plagued my past relationships. I'm a 3 LP with a 4 secondary.
If you want to cure your mommy issues, you gotta date someone like your mom. That means they're gonna be on your ass. And you're not gonna like it. It's gonna feel like work, but it'll be fulfilling. And the best advice is get experience with a healthy woman, which is not going to attract you as much. You know what I mean? You're still going to find a lot of traits of your mom in even like straight girls that are nothing like your mom. But when your spouse mirrors what your mom's like, dating becomes like a huge responsibility. You can't let her down, and the game is, it's not a game anymore. But that would be the healthiest way, is like, which is weird because you're gonna look on your phone. Well, I don't know about you. For me, my brothers, my cousins, my friends will all date similar personalities to their moms. And then when it's me, everything I've ever dated was the opposite of my mom, even the good girls. So that's kind of like a battle with the anima that I am facing, because I'm like choosing stimulation, like trauma and all that. You know, a lot of times you can't complain about your girl being a bitch because you chose a bitch. You know what I mean? And it's like, did you have options of a non-bitch? Yeah. Were they just as pretty? Yeah. So why are you doing that to yourself? No monkey, no viewers. I go, yeah, I don't care. I'm a businessman this year. It's not about building this platform. It's about, let me show you. Canute got banned off what? Isn't he a Twitch streamer? What do you think about the Fousey situation? I haven't been following it, to be honest.
Vanessa donated $5. Would you give the same advice for girls with daddy issues?
A girl that dates. Look. If your dad is a beta male, that's not who you should be marrying, because the dad archetype in the psyche is actually a divine dad that's not actually your dad. So for example, like when women want to look pretty, they're thinking of a majestic divine male animus. They're just thinking of like the archetype of the perfect man judging their looks. And so if they feel pretty, they feel well judged. If they feel ugly, they go, oh, fuck this guy. But the archetype of the father in the head is not actually it.
Cocaine donated $5. React to Bryce Hall calling you out. Bradley Martin interviewed BTW Hess. Super irrelevant. No views on that podcast.
Who is that?
Gerald donated $5. How could one get their ex back? Besides the obvious get rich / successful advice.
Look, if you're not rich and successful or getting there, Getting your ex back means you're getting her back with the arguments, with the low levels of desire. Like, she's not desiring you. You know what I mean? Like, if you get her back, you're going to be at square one. That, do you want that? If you're avoiding cleaning up your room and growing up, then I don't have advice for you, because I don't sell fucking fake news. Like, I don't go to bed. I don't sleep easy if I give you that advice. Like, basically, if I give you the advice on getting your ex back, let's say it goes swell, you're getting a cheater in your house. And then you're like, John, she cheated on me, but she's with me. And I'm like, yeah, because you didn't clean up your act. That's why I don't like to give, like, fortune cookie cutter advice. You know, like, oh, just do this, or manipulate like this. Or, but that the full answer, if you do want to ruin your life, I don't recommend it. I don't recommend you buy my dating course, but it is in my dating course, right? Ultimately, I keep repeating that you have to be the man, but my dating course teaches how, like, low-level guys can get away with some, I want to say, like, it's stupid. It's not worth it. Like, that is not worth it. If you learn manipulation to get your ex back, but she's not feeling safe under your lordship and your career, then you're kind of like renting the pussy. You know what I mean? And sharing it with other guys. Did you see Gypsy Crusader diss you? Look, here's the truth about Gypsy Crusader. Is he's cringe. Like, he calls people the N-word and has no political message. Like, doesn't it just look like someone's dad trying to get some clout? I looked into it and I've never cringed harder in my life. Like, how is he the martyr? That was the Gypsy Crusader thing. I don't even get it. Like, what is he preaching? He's not a Christian. He's not a, what is he? He's like an Omegle archetype of, like, divorced dads. And I can't believe people find him funny. Like, didn't make me laugh once. Right? Then he got mad because last stream, when people were like, yo, you should watch his stuff, I said, we'll do it another time. It's because I don't want you guys seeing me cringe. Like, I cringe at that kind of content. Like, I find it so, there's no punchline, there's no comedy, there's no music, there's no message, there's no religion, there's no, I don't get it. I don't know. To me, he looks like just a libtard, right? You know those libtards who go naked in the street for attention? That's what it looks like to me, right? Or when he talks, he kind of sounds stupid. Like, I don't think he should rep free speech. He sounds like a fucking retard. Like, I don't think he's even read a book. Yeah, I'm happy Fousey's back. You know, he pushes the boundaries. Gypsy got exposed as a what? Really? I don't know, bro. I thought this guy would be a comedian or something. It's just a dude saying the N-word. Like, it's not really my content, bro. What do you have against 11 LPs? Bro, my mom's an 11, bro. I love 11s. I love all numbers. I just think that if a stranger is an 11, I don't think I'm going to trust them. Like, because they're too emotional. Okay, I don't care what Mike says, bro. Like, this is my stream, bro. We're not talking about other streamers here. Call Haas. Quick stream today.
Bro donated $5. M3 life path with a 5 secondary. Born on the 7th. Tiger, you're currently working as a nurse. Any advice?
Yeah, you're literally me. And I even move like a tiger. Like, I'm aggressive and stupid a lot of the time. So, I can't see you being fulfilled being a nurse, bro. Like, don't you want to travel? Don't you want to do what I do? Like, don't you want people to see you talk with your three and look good with your five or whatever? It's up to you, though. And since you're a nurse, you can do a lot of things. Like, people who are nurses can get different skill sets quick. Guys, the problem is not knowledge or reading books, it's skill set. You don't need to read books for skill set, bro. Skill set, you can do it without a book, just shadowing your coworker. Just go fucking finding some new people to be around.
Nate donated $5. Ronaldo has the same numbers as you. Have you ever manticores that?
What? Really? What? No
Philosopher's
way.
Denijon donated $5. Thoughts on dating a liberal girl? Does it matter BC? Even the conservative ones are frauds.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Liberal or conservative, they're both whores. They're both ran through. Doesn't matter one bit, especially if your influence is going to change her. But, like, a conservative girl is conservative because she has a cute boyfriend. But as soon as that guy dumps her, she's a whore. It's just that the conservative girls can get longer-term boyfriends, so it looks like men want them, and the liberal one just gets ran through. But in between the boyfriend-girlfriend arc, they're both whores. I think there's something to be said about hiding the whoreness, though. Like, if a girl's a whore, but she hit it 100% perfectly, to me, she goes up 25% in points. That's how black pill I am. That's black pill.
Nate donated $5. February 5th, 1985. 3 LP and 2 5s.
We're identical on all three numbers. You're my numerological clone. So if you're not doing Zirka shit, right? I've got two things that make me a shit ton of money. Plus four things coming out because I switched my team and now I have businessmen numbers around me. And yeah, I quit everything else. I'm just focusing on building my empire this year. A lot less adventure for the first month and a half.
Bobby Yaga donated $5. Are you going to react to Bryce Hall talking shit about you on Bradley Martin?
Listen, Bryce Hall, no matter what he does, he'll win because I'm not allowed to have American street fight situations legally. I'm not allowed to piss away my work visa. And this guy's never gonna run up to me when he sees me. He's a fucking fat. You know what I mean? So it's like a fucking lose-lose situation. I'll tell you this. If Bryce Hall runs up on me, I'll give him $10,000 cash. Easily.
Manny donated $5. I've recently been dating a thick girl, not fat, who has chest and butt, and honestly, I haven't felt fully satisfied and missed the skinny bodies that my previous partners had. What's wrong with me?
You know what's wrong with you.
Zerknospish donated $5. Tell me about my life path 11 halves. Birthday is June 12th, 2000.
You have a three. You have to do the math for me, bro. But you have a three, so you have the talking thing in you. And hold up, remember when I said you guys fives always just waste their lives having sex and being irrelevant? Bryce Hall is a five. That's exactly what I meant. That he's given millions of followers. And if he went live, he'd have 10 viewers. You know what I mean? Like me, depending, I could get a couple girls go to 8,000 viewers. I could do 4,000 on Monkey. I can, because of the three energy. But if you're just a five, you're fucked. Like, you are fucked. I'm not a five, I'm a three, and then the five. Imagine, like, that's why when Bryce Hall grabs the microphone, he sounds so cringy. Because it's a five trying to sound someone. Yeah, and guys, I don't want to show him attention because actually, I'll give him attention because this month I'm not even going for clout. It's not like it's tiny cloud. He can bite this shit. But there's no higher level of loser than. Hold on.
Zerknospish donated $5. John, I did the math. My life path on the calc is 11 or 2.
Yeah, so you've got a master. You got the best number, right? You got the best number besides 33. So, do something with that. Guys, let me tell you this, okay? If you don't like your numbers, there's something wrong with you. Because there's good in all numbers. I make it comedic by shitting on certain numbers, but, you know, if you don't like that you're short, you're going to do something with that shortness. You're not going to just kill yourself. If you don't like your numbers, I can fix you. Surround yourself with the numbers you need. Okay? It's that simple.
Joey donated $5. Are LP4s and 3s the opposite of each other?
Yeah, kind of. Just sit in a room with a 3 and a 4, and the 3 will look like the younger brother, and the 4 will look like the harder working, way less successful older brother. Does that make sense? Because in this world, creativity is paid in spades. If you're a little creative, you get $10 million in this system. People love, I don't even call it creation though, it's like all, everything's borrowed, right? Everything's copied.
X donated $5. How to cure people pleasing behavior since childhood.
Where has it gotten you so far? Aren't you angry? Have you pleased everyone except yourself? Have they returned the favor? Once you start seeing humans and their fallen state, their fallen nature, you stop pleasing demons. Like, people pleasers are demon suckers. Okay, that's why I'm a good guy, but God doesn't reward me. Because you please the demons who are around you. No, they're not demons, they're my family and friends. No, a demon uses you. Your family and friends are being demons towards you. Stop feeding them. Just be a family guy, and you don't have to fucking give them all your time and energy. And the fuck? If you have an alcoholic dad, I don't think you're supposed to feed him. Why the fuck would you, like, be a people pleaser to fucking retards? I think you only owe your family health and psychic health. Meaning, if they're hurt, you have to quit your job and go take care of them. And if they're depressed, you have to leave work and listen to them. Because that's all you can do. But, family is just for low HP. When everyone in your family is high HP, stop helping them out so much and focus on yourself, because they're going up. Like, bro, you gotta help yourself, bro, or else.
Blink7 donated $5. I was looking for your insight on why 11 is one of the life paths. I know the main part, but want your insight as well.
What? Someone in chat answer him. I have no idea what that means. I didn't buy that lamp. I stole it. Someone left it in the lobby and I needed light. Okay, I should never say that with a hat on like this. I needed light. That sounds so Luciferian. I was seeking light. Gay careers, my son should have. Your son should work with his strengths. Your career is your strengths, bro. It should be your strengths. Or else you'll get bored.
Mindful Stature donated $10.
Guys, look at this. Here's a career, and here's your skill set. If this skill set isn't integrated into the career, you'll be sad. Okay?
Koyu donated $5. When are we getting the important content, aka Jesus content, Christian debates, Christian mysticism?
It's not every stream. And debates, no one's really called me out ever since. I mean, I went on a tour and I debated everyone and destroyed everyone. And then no one ever DM'd me again. Like, not even the guys who thought they won. It's kind of weird. But you guys can, you guys can get that going for me.
Enzo donated $5. Our threes to our 12s the unluckiest.
Threes are the luckiest. 12s are very lucky because they're still threes. A 12 is a three. The fuck? There's no luckier number than three. Except the 33. But I don't think that's luck. I think that's the wisdom. Because I met a lot of threes that make too much money and they don't deserve that money.
Blink7 donated $5. Like, why is 11 one of the best? Crazy, I have a master number.
Because whether an 11 successful or not, they're surrounded by successful people. They can charge people. That's why they're always royalty throughout history. Look, dude, I'm gonna be honest. Bryce Hall doesn't get anyone clout. So reacting to him doesn't increase my channel. Like, the guy is so irrelevant. We'll react when we're in the U.S. When we're in the U.S., but right now we're all the way up north.
Swaggy Floyd donated $5. Does it mean anything that dog and Aquarius are the 11th zodiac sign? In both a dog and Aquarius.
Yeah, that means a lot. You figured it out.
Negro donated $5. There's break one. Down the traits of the tiger and rooster. My GF is a 3-5-5 Pisces like you, but she a rooster.
Oh my god. Pisces women are whores. Your girlfriend's a whore.
Spray metal.
And she's got 5, so she's a traveling
whore. Zirka, what are your thoughts on Demi Sucks trying to get with AD? Do you agree she's making the right chess moves Pommy should I have made?
Yeah. Demi knows what she's doing. She's smart. All cloud chasing whores are intelligent. That's why they get that kind of money. Like, she's making a lot of money now. Yeah, I'm very sick, so I'm gonna be alive for a little bit. And then, a lot of shit that I'm releasing this week. A lot of shit. Tomorrow we're launching DateIQ 2, and so we're back on the horse, except this time I'm not giving any of my profits away. It's all going to me. So now we should focus on a lot of reacting to dating content. Send me what you guys like. I already have exclusive content that I'm not leaking that I'll put on the website for you guys. But I want to make it with visuals and stuff. Or not visuals. I realize that if it's a voiceover, you guys like when I talk with my hands more, right? So you want me to film it, right? We'll do that.
Haru donated $5. I'm 18 with only 2 bodies and I feel ashamed of myself for sleeping with those girls cause I feel as though they both used me and didn't deserve me. Is this normal?
Yeah, but if you hold regret, you are actually hating God. You're supposed to repent in prayer and then move on, because any psychic self-harm you're doing is saying to the Father that you don't have faith, that your sins are washed. You don't have faith in him, and that's not how you're supposed to, like, walk through the earth. You're supposed, regret builds those demons that follow you in your mind. I guess I'm the worst channel to talk about that, because I always talk about what I regret. I see it as content, but it's like, yeah. Also, you guys, like, I know you get a lot of money for allowing toxic and negative in your life, but if you want to live stream, do what I do since day one. Even if you give me money, if you piss me off, I ban you. You're supposed to, like, guard. Being angry all day is not correct. You know, there's a type of anger that's correct, but that's not it. I know, Jenny. Amen. There's only 12 life paths. No, there isn't. There's. Oh, yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Arnett Murphy donated $5. What is the significance of being unborn on the 20th? Is it a hidden 11?
Yes.
I'm an 11 LP with 5 energy and goat year.
Yeah, that's the hidden 11. Which is kind of like a roll the dice with your energy. Like, it's either you're killing it or you're severely school shooter mindset. I'm not gonna lie, every male 11 I've ever met, I love being around them. You know, they just, I get the energy, I love it. But deep down, besides Yassin, he's the only one that was masculine. Most 11s are like Aiden Ross, where, you know what I mean? Like, Aiden can be normal one day, and then the next day he can be a fussy little girl, little schoolgirl, and you know, he can switch up. Like, that emotional wave is kind of gay as fuck. But he's like, well, his second is 11. Yeah, I think Aiden identifies more with the 11 than the 5, because to me he's not that good looking. I've seen fives are supposed to be way better.
Donated $5. Before you leave Canada, you should Earl stream picking girls up or stream with Babanese sister.
Yeah, we're going to do a shit ton of getting you guys girlfriends type content. Where that's going to be all of 2024 now that we relaunched the website. So starting tomorrow. And you guys have full access to me. I'm not in hospitals. I'm not getting morphine. You know, I'm all healthy. I have a computer desk. So you guys have access, full access to me. Whether it's VC, whether it's chat. If I'm spizzing, though, it's going to be chat-only mode. And chat, you guys usually tell me in the private server if I'm doing good. And if I'm doing good, we can spit. Like, who in this chat is in my private server? And, yeah, the stuff I talk about there is very different from streaming. It's unfiltered. It's like I give perfect game advice. Like, when I'm live, I give the commercial, but not the movie. The trailer. I give the trailer, but the... Yeah. Yeah, my only issue is I had some issue with some employees I had, and I couldn't get to the Discord because of in and out of hospitals and, like, just it was a total mess for a few months. And now that I'm good... And I was sick too. I caught something. But now that I'm good, as consistent as I am live streaming, I'll do a private call with you guys for an hour before we go live so we can answer the real questions. Not that I don't speak my mind here, but I bite my tongue because this, I didn't work my ass off to give my shit for free. What the fuck? I'm a 223. Yeah, okay, you're a good looking bloke.
Surrender All Desires donated $8. Date IQ idea. Recruit nerds and take them out clubbing. Put a mic on them and give them lines through earpiece live. You need tech nerds around Userka to execute your ideas. Let's go. You are my favorite Freemason.
Fuck you.
I farted donated $5. I am born on Dragon Year and an 11 life path as well. Any specific advice other than to capitalize?
My advice would be set your team first. Like, don't start going after the things you want in life without a friend that's doing the same thing as well. You know what I mean? Like, if I start drawing and I want to be good at sketching, but I do it alone, it takes me, let's say, 3 years. But if I'm doing it with a good friend, I talk to him about his drawings, and then we get there in 3 months. Like, it's 1+1=1,000 level equation when you have someone to talk to. You know what I mean? So you should climb the mountain with other wolves for sure.
Based_Yakov donated $10. 5 LP, 7th of June 1999. Cat, any good for streaming?
Yeah, but you'd have to set up your streams. You'd have to, like, you can't just wing it.
Zerka, your comment on regret touched me. I realized I constantly have negative thought loops and it is very unproductive. I am stuck in my head. I am a 7. Please help.
Yeah, here's a good trick. Remind me to answer that guy.
I Wiz 3 donated $10. April 4th, 2000 to LifePath 3 with 3 4s, plus 5 in my name. Colgathlet didn't devlock talking in HS. Stoner. People pleaser most of life. Lots bad hoops after first love.
You're an idiot, bro. Resend that. Make it short. Don't give me your names, numbers, you fucking idiot. Yeah, that was a mess. But the guy before, one of the best tricks to end negative thought loops is either do it in your etheric body, astral body, rest, or your physical body. I mean, go for a 2-hour hike and your mind will clear because you have mind fog.
Zerka, your comment on regret touched me. I realized I constantly have negative thought loops and it is very unproductive. I am stuck in my head. I am a 7. Please help.
Yeah, I answered. I'm telling you guys, a lot of you guys need some physical activity. You know, you go for a hike and your brain fog goes away. That should be like daily thing. Negative thought loops need to be combated physically, etherically, astrally, mentally.
Father, how to reverse this influence on my psyche in my adulthood?
Beta father, it's going to sound nuts, but to become a man, the Bible, bro. Because that's the father everyone aspires to be. The divine. Right? When we take a shot at being like the divine, it's like aiming for the stars and falling on clouds phenomena. You know? You're not supposed to want to be like exactly like your dad. Although my dad's like, yeah, if I could put my dad's mental traits into me, I would be a billionaire. Like, the guy is so perfect as a masculine role model. Pal, let's go, pal. I'm
making a withdrawal here. Stoner donated $5. Zerka, can we still talk one-on-one about the 369?
Absolutely.
I need you on Twitter with proof.
Absolutely. Stoner, don't think I forgot about you. But the reason I said this week is because, bro, if I don't release everything I'm supposed to release, my team will charge me. Like, they literally tax me if I make you guys fake promises. Like, John, when are you releasing this E-series and that? And when are you releasing this program? And I kind of like overpromise because I keep thinking I have enough time in the day to get it done. But it takes me like 4 hours to do one page of work because I don't want to ever sell this guy.
Stimulant Enjoyer donated $5. In addition to negative thought loops, is there a such thing as just thought loops? I keep planning out my business in detail every day, going over the same thing repeatedly but not actually moving forward.
He said just thought loops. Yeah, negative thought loops are neutral thought loops. Even if they're not negative, they're still negative because they're not making you money. You fucking idiot. That's the whole point. I don't care if you're thinking about fucking rainbows, bro. The point is you're not being productive. That's why... Yeah, I saw that Strickland thing, yeah. No, let me send this. Okay, guys, I'm going to be live, like, I'm really sick. I'm going to be live, like, a couple hours max.
Donated $5. I joined Andrew Tate's real world. I know you do not like him, but am hoping it gives me some passive income.
Good luck.
I Wiz 3 donated $5. 3 Life Path W3 4's college athlete, people pleaser in high school, didn't develop speaking enough. Lots of unnecessary hookups after first heartbreak. How do I reprogram
/enough. New scheme enough. I have a program coming out just for you, but let me start you off like this. If you're a man, young, medium, or old, you're only desired, you're only comforted if you bring something to the table. The world doesn't have room for men. Do you understand? That's why you should stop being a people pleaser. Do you get it? The selfish guy at the workplace, he actually gets promoted, man. People respect the selfish. I'm not saying be
Zo
selfish,
donated
I'm saying fix it.
$5. February 5th, 1999. HLP with 5 and 1. Tiger. Comprehensive thoughts?
You strong arm people, so business world would be good for you, tigers, especially since you have the eight. Anything to do with fucking people over.
Angel Mvo 3 donated $5.
Okay.
Hey Zerka, in the life path 4, born on 2nd of June, I have been a boxer for 2.5 years now, and my coach is a pastor and baptized me into a Christian. Can you give me my reading if possible?
Okay, just a sec.
Bring Juno back donated $5. April 29th, 2008. LP with charisma and intelligence and looks. Marry with 10 tenths 3 LPGF or free myself?
Okay, you're just
Most
flexing.
people tell me I could be an online persona.
If people are telling you, you probably can, if they're not blowing
Tony
smoke.
donated $5.
Also, hold on, let me answer the boxer.
Dog43 life path with 9 energy, born October 9th, 1994. In cycles, I'm very social in the summertime, but I love my solitude. Especially
No,
the winter.
no, you don't.
Women in talking to people has always.
No, you don't. You don't love your solitude with all those nines, you fucking bitch.
I
But
will
contact me
three
if you're
donated
33. I
five
want to talk to
dollars.
you.
Is that what you mean by shadow traits, etc., by being more selfish?
Yeah, but you're leveling off, so not really. And to the boxer, the guy who said I'm a boxer for 2 years, that's not a career. Okay? Like, if you train boxing for 2 years straight, you're getting $0 for it. If I train for 2 years straight, I make $10 million. You get, that's not a career, bro. Get the career solved first. You can't be a fucking homeless boxer, bro. That's like when I was a homeless bodybuilder. That's not a real thing, bro. I wasted a lot of my time.
Yes, Yisking donated $5. April 4th, 2000. I got 2 4s and 1 2. I'm a one life path, but I have been the most creative with art and music growing up, but super into MMA all my life. And actual risen's your sense of
Yeah.
humor. Why the fuck is my
Yeah, you fours like to fight. You guys are like cops, man. You guys like to be in the fucking action. Not like fat cops, like real cops. Everyone who's a four in this chat does some kind of combat sports. Which is crazy to me. It's like, why are fours even in this chat? You guys, wow, that's weird. You guys, well, Myron's a four. He finds me hilarious, but I can't imagine fours chilling with me in chat. Like a four chilling with a three. Don't I feel like a little too abstract when I speak? Like, aren't you guys more, you know what I mean? Like, I would never watch a Forrest live stream ever. Unless it's Myron or someone I love. It couldn't do it. But I hate a lot of numbers, right? I don't like, I hate. I like listening to 33's talk, I'm not gonna
Scream
lie.
Metal donated $5. Thoughts on the movie Leave the World Behind? Do you think the end times is here?
I've never seen that movie. Bro, dude, my life is Bible for 4 hours, 5 hours, excuse me, read, and then it has to be five. And, I make notes, and I have like 10 different Bibles. One that I just literally highlight on top of, like this, because symbols help me remember the whole thing. Right? So I get a pen and I do little drawings, and so the stories, I figure them out. faster like this. And then I also underlined what I think is important, and I highlight what is from the Lord, what is important. And then I try and find like some common ground between subjectively what I love about Jesus versus what the whole world preaches in churches. And then I also circle numbers. If numbers keep popping up, I try and find out the meaning of that. And then I'm going to be deciphering the whole Bible. But I'm pretty much done, bro. I'm done the whole Bible. I finished Judges, Deuteronomy. I finished all the stuff that I said I'll finish once. Once and it's over. And then, yeah, I think by the end of the year, I'll have a lot of this memorized. It's getting really easy to memorize the Bible. Like, I have this studying system that it's like, if I finish one page, I never forget. It's been like a year, I haven't forgotten some of
Arab
Revelation.
$5. You should have let your fellow Arab be your manager. Has a 33 life path.
Who? 30 Arabs a 33? Whoa. Oh, respect. I thought he was a dumbass my whole life. I'm not gonna lie, I thought he was just like a YouTuber. I know the Nelk Kyle guy is a 33-6, isn't he?
Co, you donated $5. So what Bible content will you use on your new website? All your notes?
My Bible content's always going to be free. So don't worry about it.
Neon Raven donated $5. You should react to Brother Nathaniel's interview with Alex Jones. The guy basically JQ'd for an hour while AJ had a stroke.
Oh, I know Brother Nathaniel from BitChute. I know him well.
Morgs Cox donated $5. Born on March 31st, 2003. Give me read. Let's go, pal. I'm making a win. T donated $5. If you had limited time, where would you tell someone to start in the Bible?
With Jesus, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John,
okay,
and Revelations. And Paul. Focus on Paul.
Do you believe in deja vus, angel numbers, people, etc.? Jung believed if you stepped in a puddle, there was a meaning behind it.
Yeah, basically, deja vus I don't really go hard on. I know the Matrix and stuff. What I go hard on is a symbol that repeats annually. You ever see a picture of something that you haven't seen since you were a kid, or sometimes it just comes up in a TV show, or maybe you see it in a poster on a tree or something. Eventually you go back to that symbol years later and go, I'll just Wikipedia what that is. And for me, it was this I saw everywhere as a kid, as a teenager, and I kept saying that I kept saying like, I know that symbol, but I don't know anything about it. And now I'm like the biggest esoteric channel on this stuff, right? Or I was. Now I kill my viewers to make a shit ton of money doing cold reads. What's it called? Numeral read. Wait, what's a cold read? It's not a cold read. That's something else, right? Nelk should have signed you, bro. Bro, that's a meme, bro. Guys, I'll release how much money I've made in 2023. I'll show you something. I should stay solo.
Do you believe an 11 can learn the traits of a 3, or that any number can learn another for that matter?
Yeah, if you're married to a 3, you can absorb that. Like, 11s are royalty, even when they're losers. They're surrounded by 11s. The Rothschilds are all 11s. But an 11 wouldn't have to be as good as a 3 to get the 3's viewer count. Do you get what I mean? Like, Logan Paul has a podcast, but he sucks at talking. Because he's an 11. He doesn't need to do what I do. He just needs to sit his fucking energy down. Do you know what I mean? Someone do Mike Malex. I want to know his life path. He has to be 9. He adaptive. And He talks a lot. He must have a three in there. By the way, guys, if you don't act like your numbers, you're probably like a genius. You know what I mean? Like, let's say you're a three who talks too much and gets arrested dry snitching. But if you're a three who doesn't dry snitch, you've conquered yourself. The bad stuff about you, at least.
Swaggy Floyd donated $5. Do you think everyone has souls, and what do you think about the 144,000 in the Bible?
144,000 is 4 is not 4 is 8 plus 1 is 9, the number of completion. That's why it's in Revelations. And one more thing. What did you say? He said, "Dude, yes, everyone has souls." Are you kidding me? That's like the default Christian position. And I want to say something that's going to like really piss Christians off, but you'd like, you got to hear me out. The soul is not a good thing. Like, it's good we have souls, but that is the astral desires that's ruining your life. The soul, when it's confused, it begs for whores and money and evil shit. That's why the soul must be met with spirit from God, the Holy Spirit. They must crisscross like this. Don't listen to that Christian saying wrong in chat. Surrender's a fucking idiot. He hasn't done he hasn't read hundreds of books. Okay? The soul is confused on earth by the deception of the devil. That's why you need the Holy Spirit. Here's the soul, and you bring the spirit like this. You're bringing the masculine into the soul, which is astral feminine, and that is the Seal of Solomon. But they've tricked you to think it's some other stuff. Think of spirit as your ideal self, not like an etheric way, like infinite. Your ideal self is an image in your head that God is showing you. You can be this man with me. And you're saying, no, I'm going to do it this way, like a woman, because the soul is like... young compared to spirit, which is infinite, and think of it as like old, right? Not in a weak way. These have to intersect, bro. And like Zerka being a meathead, I make a shit ton more money than Bryce Hall. I'm a bouncer, bro, because I started reading and making $100,000 a month, and I saw all this other stuff. I started actually maturing with the spirit.
Donated $5. Hello, Zerka. I am a LP7 with 7 energy and 7 year rooster 2005, so a 777. I'm an architectural assistant. What would you recommend me to do?
You should be.
And what does the 700?
You're an idiot. You should be the architect. 7 is the most mystical number. The thinker.
Donated $5. I had a dream of this old mystical woman that was warning me about this girl I know who's a witch that I don't talk to anymore. What's your interpretation of who this old mystical woman could be?
Yeah, I'm not afraid of you guys dating witches, because you do. A liberal whore is a witch. It's just she's chaotically manifesting, whereas a witch is doing it consciously, right? With their ego, with their will. But yeah, like, if a girl is studying witchcraft, that's the same thing as the girl who got an abortion. Like, they're the same thing. That's why it's like, oh, I dated a girl, but she studied witchcraft. And it's like, yeah, what about the other girl you dated that didn't study witchcraft? She was probably even worse. Like, they're whores, bro. They're like, stop dating whores. That's the problem. It's like, they're both
whores. Crispy Moish donated $5. I'm 11 LP Monkey. February 2nd, 2005. I rizzed up this big girl when I was drunk. He's a 5 LP Rooster. November 22nd, 2006. What did I gain from hanging out with her?
She's the most loyal because she's a rooster. But remember, numbers, astrology, I hate to say it, it doesn't work on women. That's how fucked up they are. Like, the times have changed where, like, women don't... They rarely act like their numbers... Well, they rarely act like they're signs. Look at this. Rooster's the most loyal sign. Claire is the cheating rooster. Does that make sense? No. Like, women with traumas are not gonna act on their energies. They're gonna act very different. They're fucked up. That's why this numerology stuff is so much better for men. Because men don't get like molested usually. And when we get molested, we recover. And women don't really recover. That's why they have to be protected. That's why they guarded them throughout history. Thoughts with a girl on 11 LP and 3 secondary. Yeah, those are great numbers for me, like for an entertainer, but like for you, do you want her to be that emotional and stuff? Like, is that what you want? I think the hottest women are, they have sevens. For like the
Jeffrey
way they
Williams
speak
donated
is.
$5. What is best career choice for sevens born on a 5 day with horse?
Let me get my note. Hold on. I'll help you. These sevens, I've been like, I gotta help you guys. Okay, here it is. I don't want to say the job you should do because I don't want to lead you astray, but I'll tell you your traits and you can tie that up to a job. How about that? Okay, check it out. Seven is number of synchronicity. It's the most mystical, most spiritual, most introspective. I know what kind of jobs require that. Most wise, most paranormal, most cynical, most cold, most analytical, most secretive, and he is the seeker. He's looking for something. Doesn't that sound like they should be religious? Like Muhammad Hijab is a seven. He killed it in life. Didn't he make a shit ton of money and has his own schedule? And yeah, sevens should be putting their now. What I think sevens lack is soul, because if you're overdosing on spirit, which is masculine, and soul is feminine, remember, spirit is thinking, and soul is sensation, desires, intuitive.
Rio Seven Joel donated $5. Hey Zerka, I'm a 9 LP goat born on the 10th. I'm betting on myself to be a successful MMA fighter. If it doesn't work out, I see myself becoming a priest in the Catholic Church. I'm 20 years old. Any advice?
Yeah, if you're 20 years old, you have to remember that like there are already prospects in for the UFC at 14 years old. Like if you don't have a name by 20 years old in your sport, you're competing with guys who have names at like 13 years old. Like, shouldn't you, if you want to be like a UFC guy, isn't it too, like, shouldn't the world have told you you're good at it by now? You know what I mean? Like, for example, Phil Heath, the bodybuilder. They said he should bodybuild because he was the most jacked basketball player. He looked like a bodybuilder when he was playing basketball. He never even touched weights. So he's like, okay, I'll just join this and become number one. Like, I don't think you're that good if you're 20 years old and you're not like, by 20 years old, you should be halfway to your career, bro.
Lucky Strike donated $5. Hey, 33 born on 23rd from last stream.
Whoa.
I sent a clip of the stream in a DM to Hexer like you told me to. No answer yet. This is my last try to get in your army of supercharged minions.
Yeah, keep just comment on my Twitter post and I'll just say who you are on Twitter and I'll contact you. Like if you guys comment on my Twitter post just your numbers, yeah, there's like 5 out of 9 numbers that I'm hiring. Like there's a lot of you I will take as long as you've had a job before, like something like that. Unless your numbers are retardedly good. If you're, then you don't need work. You don't need. I'll just take you and give you a 3-week trial run with our guys. How is an 11 LP and 3 secondary emotional? Question mark. The 11 is making you emotional, not the 3. 11 is the most emotional number because it's an actual 2. Like, I think women with 11 also can be a little off the walls. The most attractive women you'll speak to, like when they talk, just her talking will turn you on. She'll always be a 7 every single time, because when women are thinkers, they're not thinking of school and shit, bro. They're thinking of like men and how to get stuff from them. And it's fun. It's fun to talk to the 7s. Hassan Piker is in Life Path 7 with 7 energy. Yeah. A depressed thinker that's like, well, I guess Hassan Piker, well, he made a lot of money. I guess he is smart in his own way. His politics are just weird. Like, everything he says is weird. I didn't know 2 was bad number. Well, 2, dude, it's like a master. It's an 11. It's a master number. It's a great number. I'm just saying, the fact that you're in chat and not killing it in life means your 11's looking crazy, bro. Like, 11 is Logan Paul, and like, these are... By the way, I'm starting to think being born on that day is almost as significant as your core number. I think it's like 70-80%. Like, the day, I've started noticing the day is so powerful. Your core is the most. Can't deny that. And then, and I'll give you guys.
Pinfish donated $5. May 26th, 2006, M3 Life Path with 2 8s and a dog. Any thoughts?
Yeah, you're me, but you could work 1/10 of the job and make more money than me, bro.
Romance Looter donated $5. Double 9 Life Path. Tiger September 9th, 1998. Love your streams. Hail you know who.
So you'd be perfect as Himmler and me as... You know who? Hitler. Because you're a 9, so you gotta just be my moderator and you'll kill it in life. 9s adapt to anything. Like, I recommend all 9s finish every Freemasonic book they could find. You guys could literally contact me and tell me. You know how they say I'm like a black belt in this stuff? You could be like 10th degree black belt. Because, you can just adapt to that. Me, it was like a long, long way here, bro. Yeah, 8s, look, if you're an 8, never commit a crime. If you're an 8, just never commit a crime.
Dreyers donated $5. I'm a 5 LP, my girl is a 1 LP, are we a good combo? On another note, I was putting myself above her dad in every aspect, who's a 1 LP born on 28th, also a snake, and we're on the verge of breaking up.
You're on the verge of breaking up because she's more masculine with you, the 1, and she's looking for a 1 like her father. I'm not saying she's looking for 1, but I'm saying she's used to a man behaving like that, and you're soft, you're like, she's squeezing you out. Like, the 5 is too pleasure-seeking, adventurous to tame the 1. Like, you gotta really hit the bitch. Don't hit her. Like, all of my life problems are fixed because I have anger issues. Have you noticed that? Like, I've never been cheated on, but. Oh, no, it's because I have the fives. That's why. A three with a three double five could never be cheated on. That's. I wonder if Heal Mike could be cheated on. It's never happened to him. Yeah, probably not. I envy that guy in chat. He what that one guy had. He's a 33 with two fives. It's like God tier, bro. You have little God tier technology.
Beef underscore nugget donated $5. One LP born on the 23rd in a horse year 2002. Thoughts?
Fitness model or anything with looks, because also a lot of you ones could be managers. Ever thought of managing someone?
Rones donated $5. Zerka im a Pisces dog 11 life path with 9 energy. Am very in my feminine and I want to be a masculine leader in my social life and my tribe. What do I do? Give me advice, love, bro.
Well, you gotta cut out video gaming and everything you do to soothe yourself, like that energy you gotta cut out and do real man shit. Like men just do career and gym. Like there's nothing more to life, bro.
Sterling Silver donated $5. I'm a 7/8 Selkie pig born February 26, 1995. Your thoughts?
You watch a lot.
DDW, my ex was a 7/6. I can agree. Definitely fun to talk to, but manipulative.
Yeah, manipulative. Yeah, but yeah, you gotta watch out. You probably love porn and shit. Like you pigs are, you guys like to roll in the mud, and you like, ho, you like to have beers with other boys, and you gotta watch out for that pleasure-seeking shit. At least the fives pleasure seeking is about travel and other things. It's not like. All right, hold on. Do you think odd numbers are better than even? Objectively, yes. But like when you look at numerology, there's no number that's better than another because there's. What if a nine life path that's a billionaire meets a 33 that's poor? Who's got the better numbers? Well, the nine has a worse number, but he's a billionaire. You get it? So it's like the hand you're dealt. What did you play with?
Chewy PKS donated $5. I'm a horse born on November 14, 2002, studying computer science in uni. Is this what I'm destined to do?
No. A horse is a good person.
Blink underscore if underscore or underscore a underscore fuck it donated $8.18.
Bro.
What's good, nigga? M3/4/7. How do I make big money? No nonsense. Also, is the reason Gary took a liking to you because you have hidden zero?
Chill. No, I have something hidden that. What was he even gonna say? Why did it say zero? No, Gary took a liking to me because my numbers add up to something really
Yakov donated
fucked
$5.
up.
Zerka, I am the 777. I am surrounded by a set of 11. Is there anything else I can do? And does the 777 mean anything? Also, Jesus is king.
It means Indians around you at 7-Eleven. Yeah, no, if you're a 7, you're attracted to 11s. That's why everyone around you is an 11. But listen, all you sevens, get some threes to market your shit. Don't do it yourself because like the seven is awesome to talk to one on one, but you put them in a fucking microphone and they're boring.
He donated $5, February 6, 2000.
Do your own math, bitch.